megawatt Lethang hydroelectric power project along with 12 others, the Sikkim Bhutia Lepcha Apex Committee rejected project proposed on Rathong Chu River in West Sikkim has now trained its gun towards two other projects proposed over the same river.
The Sikkim Bhutia Lepcha Apex Committee has urged the National Wildlife Board to scrap the 99-megawatt Ting Ting hydropower project and 97-megawatt Tashiding hydropower project proposed on the same sacred river of Rathong Chu in West Sikkim. It lauded Prime Minister of the Union Environment and the Forest Minister Jairam Ramesh for rejecting the Lethang project. The National Wildlife Board, headed by the Prime Minister, had on October 13 rejected 13 out of the 32 proposals put before it for using national parks and the wildlife sanctuaries or areas around the dam for other projects. Its standing committee is empowered under the Wildlife Protection Act to clear all the projects that require land within the wildlife parks and around the dam.
Lethang Hydro Project, which was proposed on River Holy River Rathong Chu, mentioned in holy text of Buddhist, and anything coming on that Rathong Chu River is against the Buddhism, against the what you call the Constitution of India, against the Places of Worship Act 1991.
Talking to Ani TV, SIBLAC convener Satyan Tashi Bhutia said that any project on the Rathong Chu is not acceptable since it is on the waters of the most sacred river according to Nasal Buddhist text. The water of Rathong Chu is used by the Tashiding Monastery for the annual Holy Bom Chu festival.
On the same ground, they should reject Ting Ting Hydro Project and Tashiding Hydro Project also. Now, our appeal to the Government of India, Ministry of Environment and Forest, is kindly to reject those two projects also, since those two projects are also proposed on the same holy Rathong Chu River.
SIBLAC and the various other organizations in Sikkim have been demanding the scrapping of the Ting Ting Hydro and the Tashiding Hydropower Project, citing religious sentiments and the violation of the places of worship. Special Provisions Act of 1991, extended to Sikkim in 1998, the SIBLAC has also fled the public hearings called in regard to the proposed projects and has alleged the project developers for taking the innocent people of Sikkim for a ride. Commenting on expensively held public hearing, Bhutia underlined that Sikkim Chief Minister Pawan Kumar Chamling, who had scrapped the Rathong Chu project planned over the same river way back in 1997 on religious grounds, is now misguided by the state power department officials and the project developers alike.
People, they hardly turn out because nobody wants to speak against the government. He is targeted or he is victimized. Nobody comes out very openly against the government. These developers from outside, they are also taking everything into granted, thinking that in Sikkim, oh, everything will be chalega.
The SIBLAC has been contending that over 35 haphazard hydroelectric projects, both proposed and under construction in a small mountainous state like Sikkim, will prove detrimental in the long run. The opposition to hydropower projects by the SIBLAC and others in Sikkim comes at a time when the anti-mega dam activities are gaining public support in Assam, Arunachal Pradesh and other parts of the northeastern region. In Gangtok, with the camera person Subhash Gurung, Chaman Krishna Dahal, for Ready TV.